This man.
To be honest, some aspects of the game is like learning an entirely different game. There's so much more that I didn't know to the game of futsal, and we've just been trying to take whatever information we can, you know, week by week, and just try to do what the coach is trying to instill from us from the get-go. But it's been an entirely new learning process, and you know, it's new and exciting, and we're enjoying it. Entirely different, you know, the way the ball rolls is an entirely different ball. Much heavier, smaller. There's different techniques that you use in terms of controlling the ball, creating space for yourself. But a lot of it that I'm learning right now in futsal is definitely applicable to 11v11, so you know, I can only help my game on that end as well. I mean, he has a world of knowledge. You know, he's a FIFA instructor for futsal, and he's played the game at a very high level, at a national level, international club level. And we just need to try and learn as much as we can from him in this short space of time, and take his leadership and see how best we can just, you know, come together as a team and work hard and get the job done. It's fantastic. The playing surface is definitely 100 times better to what we were just training on. It's as close as we'll get to the stadiums we'll be playing in for the actual qualifier. So, you know, it's kind of like already training on your away team's feel. Getting adjusted to how fast the ball will move and how it will grip the ground and the size of the court and everything. So I think it can only be fantastic for us moving forward. You know, we'll take it bit by bit and we'll see. We'll see what opportunities come.
Sure, all the best.
Thanks, Sean.